Hey guys, welcome back to NGB 2.2, and in this video I want to show you how you can blend text and image in GIMP. Now it's actually super easy to blend text and image in the GIMP editor. So without further delay, let's get started and see how you can do this. Now to demonstrate this, I've already imported a demo image in the GIMP editor. So this is my demo image present right here. And first, what you need to do is you need to write some text on top of your image. So to do that, select the text tool from the toolbox. And now create the text box on top of the image like this. And let's write some text inside the text box. So let me just write, let's say blank. And let me change the font of the text from Sanserif to Monserrat Heavy. Let me also increase the text size to somewhere around 800 pixels. And let me also change the text color to white. And now click on OK. Next, what you need to do is you need to center align the text. So select the alignment tool from the toolbox. And now click on top of your text. And now click on this option, which is align center of target. Perfect. Next, what you need to do is you need to go to Tools, go to Transform Tools, and then select the Perspective tool, which is present right here. And now, using the Perspective tool, we are going to move the edges of our text. So let me just move the edge, which is present at top left-hand side, like this. And similarly, let me move the edge, which is present at top right hand side, like this. And now let me move the edge, which is present at bottom left hand side, like this. And finally, let me move the edge, which is present at bottom right hand side, like this. Perfect. Alright, once you are done, simply click on the transform button, which is present right here. Alright, next what you need to do is you need to create a duplicate of your background image. So select your background image and then click on this duplicate option, which is present right here. Now move the duplicate background image right at the top like this. Perfect. Next, what you need to do is you need to change the mode of the duplicate background image. So currently the mode is set to normal. So change the mode from normal to LCH lightness. So this is the second last option. So select this option, LCH lightness. Next, what you need to do is you need to click on this option, which says merge this layer with the first visible layer below it. Perfect. Next, go to the colors menu. And inside colors menu, you need to select this option, that is exposure. Now, the moment you click on exposure, you will see this exposure dialog open up right here. And there are two options inside this exposure dialog, black level and exposure. So currently the values inside both these options is set to 0. So increase the value inside the exposure option from 0 to somewhere around, let's say 3.895. And increase the value inside the black level option also from 0 to somewhere around, let's say 0.019. Perfect. And now click on the OK button. And that's it. One final thing which you need to do is you need to click on this option once again, which says merge this layer with the first visible layer below it. And we are done. So this is how you can actually blend text and image in the GIMP editor. Do let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Like the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I will again see you in the next video. Till then, thanks for watching.